Brave the storm with me to shop groceries after work. I went specifically for eggs, honey, and juice. Yes, I started with pizza slices first. I was wondering why eggs cost so much here, then I later found the ones that I was familiar with, which of course were cheaper. Got a little distracted here and there, but Sakwa has me in check, guys. Don't worry. 5 bips later, and I parted with $27, guys. Wish me luck on the rest of my journey back home. Bye!